David Taylor, a senior, 18-0 on the year. He's 2-0 in the Big Ten. A three-time All-American, a three-time finalist in the NCAA. Finished first in 2011 and a second place in the NCAA's to his credit in 2012 and 2013. David Taylor ranked first nationally for Penn State. Ryan LeBlanc, a senior, 28-8 on the season, 1-2 in the Big Ten, with 28 wins are the most in Division I. He is ranked 20th nationally and a two-time NCAA qualifier.
Set it up, David.
This is where Taylor gets cut top.
Yep.
Gretchen, it was a near fall. Taylor.
It's because of the injury.
Stall warning, LeBlanc. Three-point near fall, David Taylor. The IU wrestling team and staff would like to thank the following sponsors for their support of Hoosier Wrestling: Adidas, Millions of Mega Company, and Buchetto News. David Taylor with the option, he defers. LeBlanc chooses neutral.
Ah!
Josh and LeBlanc.
Against, Northwestern,
yeah, they did. 125. Oh! Come on, Taylor.
Two-point near fall, David Taylor.
It's over.
I'm going with him. Because you haven't got anything on the way.
David Taylor chooses to start the third period.
Oh, Taylor chooses Tom, actually. Should be tech ball because he also has
they have to wait till it.